is Aragon, which is basically they're trying to create, can you use the blockchain to do sort of things like jurisdiction or company registration in a way where the terms and conditions of a company and the token that comes with it, the share, but it's not really a share, can be programmed in the blockchain. So you could register your company on a blockchain and not necessarily in the legal system.
So this would mean, help me understand this. This means Aragon would come up with an idea. So if you were a corporation and you set up this up on the blockchain, you couldn't break your own rules. So if you say you're going to
be much more transparent, all parties involved would kind of know what they get into. And there's a whole vote, you know, voting is a big thing in blockchain because it's effectively you transfer the right to say something, you can use it once. So you create all kind of new models of organizations. They're not necessarily companies anymore, and set the rules in such a way that, again, the common incentive will prevail over individual incentives, or at least they're transparent, et cetera, et cetera.
So this sounds very science fiction. So what we're telling, and I'm going to have to look up Aragon. So Aragon would basically mean a company is almost like this science fiction creation that it runs itself. Like, yeah, people influence it and vote to make it make decisions. But the actual day-to-day, like running the board, making the big decisions, potentially paying taxes, that's all automated because it's like part of the structure of a company.
Automated when the triggers are right, when the ifs are correct, then the dats will follow. But there's lots of scenarios that, and I'm not sure I haven't looked at them for a few months. I'm not sure in what status they are, but those are the kind of things that these guys are working on.
So this would mean that, like,
version of a platform.
So this would mean like the CEO of the business would be less running the business and he's more like the conductor telling the orchestra what to do, or just helping guide it, or actually he's the guy talking to the voters, the other people on the board, encouraging which direction to go.
Could be one of the models, or there could be more of a cooperative model where there aren't really CEOs. You know, that's the kind of things that can work. So there isn't really, it's more of a wisdom of the crowd. I'm not saying that they're good, but you can start programming these things into these applications.
That to me really sounds like Web 4.0, that there is the basics of the economy and the basics of business and the basic of making money and creating jobs could be fundamentally different because it's all run by machines. So that would be kind of blockchain AI together